Hi, my name is Edward Kellaway. I'm a fourth year environmental chemistry student here at Trent University. Well, the great thing I find about environmental chemistry is the diversity of what I'm actually getting to learn. Because it's very multidisciplinary, we're looking at not only how things are interacting in the environment around us, in the air, water, and soil, but I'm also learning the deeper understanding, the chemical processes, actually interpreting and analyzing these contaminants. So the environmental program is very in-depth here, and we have an indescribable amount of resources like the Water Quality Center and some of the best labs in the country. Getting an opportunity to work within the School of the Environment underneath Dr. Sean Wattmau has been an indescribable experience. First of all, it's given me a lot of confidence in what I've been learning because I have had real life hands-on experience doing uncountable scientific processes. The community-based research projects is a fantastic learning opportunity here at Trent because it allows you to enroll in a class that is not in a classroom. What I am studying is a forest community replanted on some agricultural land, and we're trying to see the long-term changes and the reinstitution or the reemergence of the natural progress and system that existed before human manipulation. So we're trying to understand and get a baseline of how forest communities recover and respond from alterations. If you're looking for a program and you want to push yourself a little bit and you have an interest in chemistry, but you're also concerned about the environment, environmental chemistry is most definitely the program for you.